Thank you. It's the last and ninth symphony of Anton Bruckner that Bruno Walter is to conduct with the New York Philharmonic here in Carnegie Hall. In his autobiography, Theme and Variations, Bruno Walter says he didn't discover the true wonder of Anton Bruckner's music until he'd reached middle age. Since then, he's been exposing the rest of the world to this music through his revealing interpretations of Vic Bruckner's symphonies. The Ninth Symphony in D minor was not only Bruckner's last symphony, it was also his last composition. He began working on it in 1887. By the fall of 1894, he'd completed the first three movements. And though he lived for another 2 years, during which he worked feverishly on the finale, he died without finishing the Ninth Symphony. Bruno Walter is making his entrance on the stage here in Carnegie Hall, and now he'll conduct the New York Philharmonic Symphony Orchestra in the Symphony No. 9 in D minor by Anton Bruckner. Dr. Walter will wait a few moments now for the latecomers here in Carnegie Hall before continuing with the second movement of Anton Bruckner's Symphony No. 9, the unfinished symphony in D minor. Thank you. The Symphony No. 9 by Anton Bruckner has been performed by the New York Philharmonic Symphony Orchestra here in Carnegie Hall.